people are dying faster than we can cremate them. All the ash is turning the lake water to acid.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Oh, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. Do you think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
For a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? Let's see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? He's gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
gods!
I will sever your head!
Thank you.
Ah! up!
Please, help me. I am a hostage. Save me, please. They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
for you. I don't know what would have happened.
For helping out there. They keep kidnapping people to use as slave labor or for sport. Free as many as you can.